Well, you know, sweetheart, first of all, congratulations to you. Your work tonight is well deserved. What you have proved tonight with hard work, dedication, and not being able to quit, you have learned during that time, you know, when you're out there, you have seized the moment. Mm. That opportunity only comes around once in a lifetime in this industry. And what you did tonight is you went out there, you took it. You took it, and just congratulations to you. I am so happy and I'm so proud. Continue the success and continue the hard work.
Thank you so much. Thank you. That means so much. Thank you.
And Bianca, congratulations again. I just want to say it, because you'll probably never get tired of hearing it. You just won the Royal Rumble. How cool is that?
But come on. You won the Royal Rumble, Bianca!
Bianca, as I'm just thinking about this, you know, you were in that match for roughly an hour. Last year, you were in for roughly 30 minutes. I have to imagine that's the longest match of your career. But Bianca, as we've said it to you every single time you come on the bump, you're arguably, probably inarguably, the best athlete in this company. How cool is it from you, for your perspective, that your athletic background, which is what got you to the dance, in a large part is what helped you win tonight, because you just wrestled for an hour and outlasted 29 people. That's the definition of an athlete. How cool is that?
It's cool. I didn't even know I was in it for an hour. I was in it for a long time, but it's crazy, you know. This is a dream that I did not know was a dream until it became a reality. And it's crazy that, like, everything that I did all throughout life, all the sports I played, everything that I've been through, it all came together for me to be in WWE. And tonight, it's just like, I proved that I belong here, and I can't see myself doing anything other than this. I love WWE. I love what I do. And it's amazing that all my athletic ability and everything I've been through, it all folded into tonight, and it all came together tonight, and now I'm going to WrestleMania.
Yes, you are. You are going to WrestleMania.
Miss Bianca, I can't stress enough how amazing this moment is to watch you and watch you succeed the way you have. It's been awesome to see. I appreciate you for joining us, my dear. You're a tremendous competitor. You're phenomenal. You're fantastic. You're beautiful. You're spectacular. Miss Bianca, I really appreciate you for joining us. Thank you so much.
Go celebrate.
You won the Royal Rumble.
It's okay.
Thank you.
You can wipe your eyelashes.
Congrats. Yeah, man. I'm so happy for her. That's so cool.